and it has to be understood, and we have to understand what we are doing before sleep. Okay, that is extremely important. We have to gradually, like the plane, no, plane lands, plane has to land very, very smoothly. Same way, when we go into the sleep, we have to go very, very smoothly into sleep. But many a times we will be watching movie or TV or reading some novel or something or the. Here I would like to take a pause, and I would like you, all of you, to chat in the chat box. You can put what are the benefits of sleep according to you and what are the disadvantages of sleep according to you. So let us do some exercise so that you are actively involved and you are not going into sleep. Benefits of sleep: rest is important for refreshment, restoration. Okay, refreshment. Okay, rejuvenation, same word. Lot of cellular regeneration happens. Okay, it comes under refreshment, rejuvenation, rejuvenate the body. Apart from that, okay, what are the disadvantages of sleep? No ill effects. There are ill effects of sleep, but okay, if excess sleep is, yes, can lead to, yes, can lead to, yeah, excess sleep is dangerous, reverses benefits. If you want to be alive next day, yes, laziness. Okay, rest to the body and rest to the mind, yes. Okay, so memory also restored. Okay, fine. Disadvantages, not many have come. Okay, it is a detox. Okay, detox to the brain. Okay, excessive sleep, muscle degeneration. Oh, very good. Body repair. Okay, that we have taken into account. Depression with sleep, excessive sleep. Yes, means if the sleep is of not a good quality, then it can cause depression. Yes, it can cause some kind of, yeah. Okay, boring. Yes. Okay, and the timing is very, very important. What time you are sleeping? If you are not sleeping at proper time, then daytime sleepiness is not good. That we will discuss. Okay. Lack of sleep can cause cancer. Fine. Nap. Short nap is good for health. Okay. Short nap in. Okay. Fine. In afternoon. Okay. Fine. So that's okay. We will move on to the next one. Synchronization is very, very important. So these are the proposed biological functions which are sanctioned by all of us, the people who are in medical field. Body and brain tissue restoration, facilitation of waste clearance in the central nervous system via the glymphatic system. Okay, so there is a lot of waste which gets accumulated in the brain, which needs to be washed, which happens with proper sleep. Energy conservation, it's a doubtful process, but it's okay. Adaptation. The brain adapts. When it is resting, it will adapt to whatever stress it has seen in the consciousness. It will get adapted with the sleep. Memory reinforcement and consolidation, yes. Synaptic neuronal network integrity. Networking is very, very important. Networking with people and networking within the brain also is very, very important. So gene expression in sleep and wakefulness is very, very important. I will just tell you in the next few slides, it will come. Thermoregulation means temperature regulation. Okay, for us it is slightly less important, but yes, it comes. Okay, your here, this is the study of, you can see here these beautiful animals. In the awake state, the brain is not taking bath. There is something called as cerebrospinal fluid. This is, that is called as water of the brain. And when we are sleeping, there is so much of relaxation, physical relaxation, through which the water enters into the brain tissue, and it, as if, you know, it is washing. Same way it will be washing the brain. Okay, and it will remove the toxic products of metabolism. Okay, those are called as metabolites. So when we are sleeping, no, you just imagine that nicely that water is rinsing your brain and is cleaning it. That is very, very important. Somebody was asking, no, in Shavasana. So in Shavasana, when you are relaxing, actually it is releasing the tension on the brain also, and it will help to release that space, and in which the water will enter and it will wash the brain. That water is called as cerebrospinal fluid. fluid. Lots and lots of things happen. Here you can see with respect to heart rate, in the deep sleep, what happens? Bradycardia happens, means the heart rate comes down. In the REM sleep associated with dreams, it can be brady or tachycardia. And blood pressure also, you can see in deep sleep, the blood pressure decreases, the cardiac output decreases, means overall the whole system comes to some amount of rest. That is extremely important. So you can see here lots and lots, everything we have studied, and we see that lots of things, they slow down. Just like in the night, no, our whole the business and the travel, everything comes down. Same way, body also, all the business of the body comes down overall. Specifically in NREM sleep. In REM sleeps, some fluctuations are